Right, guys, this is actually a friend's computer because I thought my motherboard had gone on mine, but I tested the RAM, tested the hard drives, and my motherboard said it was a CPU, then it said it was a GPU, then it said it was a RAM. So I thought the motherboard was playing up. But I test when I got I used this computer to test my computer, and I tested the power supply and tested my graphics card. That was all working, and it turns out it's my processor. So I bought a new motherboard, wasted money on that. So I put my old one on eBay, and turns out it's my processor. So it's going to be probably another 3 or 4 weeks before mine's up and running properly, because I got all the new processor, and at the moment I can't afford it because it's going to cost me over 200 quid. So this is a friend's computer that I put the Star Wars battle pod on. I thought I'd already pre-patched it with the dome fix, but when I downloaded it to test, I hadn't. So I've pre-patched it now with the dome fix. And you also have resolution patches. You've got 4K, 1080p, and I can't remember what the original is. I think it's like 720. So this is an old computer. It's only got an AMD 6350 and 1660 graphics card. So if you want to change to 4K, for instance, you just open it up and you right click. Come on. The hard drive is spinning up. Thank you. Then you go copy. And you have to go into binaries, Win64, and you paste it in here and overwrite this file. So if you go into launcher, I had trouble if I use my joypad. Could you just double click? I actually found that the game was harder to start. It's a bit temperamental anyway sometimes. So I've got start as key 1, coin as key 5, accelerate and brake as W and S, and everything else is on the mouse. So if you go to settings, mouse is active. So you've got your steering and your fire buttons on the mouse. If you do have troubles, if you delete these two files, monitor input bin and monitor miscellaneous bin, that resets jconfig. And to start the game, you use RS launcher. It normally starts second time. It's a bit temperamental. Come on, you shit. See what I mean? It's a bit temperamental sometimes. And there is a part of the screen just at the bottom that's missing, but there's not a lot you can do about that.
Come. Lock it. You got one on your tail. Lock up, Frank.
shit. I'm done it too early. Or twat.
No. This doesn't look good for the Rebel
I've done them all before.
Thank you.
gun one was like. Well, there you go, guys. Hope you enjoy it. Just send us an email. Cheers.